These green books are poisonous. A toxic green pigment was once used to color everything from fake flowers to book covers. These books, produced in the 19th century, are bound in vivid cloth, colored with a notorious pigment known as emerald green, that's laced with arsenic. Many of them are going unnoticed on shelves and in collections.